New information tonight about yesterday's deadly bike accident in Santa Cruz. It may have involved a delivery truck driver. We know the name of the bicyclist now, 18-year-old Lucian Gregg. Today, police say he was not wearing a helmet and his bike did not have brakes. Action News reporter Felix Cortez live with the story in our Salinas newsroom.
Well, Dan, we're also learning today that riding bikes without brakes is a growing trend in Santa Cruz, and it may have played a role in Gregg's death. Santa Cruz police still trying to piece together what caused the fatal crash that led to the death of 18-year-old Lucian Gregg. Police say a FedEx driver was making a right turn when Gregg was killed, but investigators still trying to find that driver to determine whether or not he actually played a role in Gregg's death. Police say other factors may have contributed to his death.
Unfortunately, the young man riding the bike did not have a helmet and also didn't really have a braking mechanism. He had a fixed gear bike, which really is not designed for downhill speeds of this speed, making a quick braking maneuver, which a standard braking bike would allow for.
A fixed gear bike is simply a bike without brakes. Santa Cruz bike shop manager Chris Appleton says the bikes are a new trend with local college students.
It's a simple bike. It's got one gear. It's light. It's very low maintenance. And there's a bit of a retro aspect to it.
Since the bikes don't have brakes, the only way to stop is to slow your pedal stroke. Lucian Gregg may have had trouble doing that just before he crashed. He was traveling downhill in a 25-mile-per-hour zone.
It is not as user-friendly as just a normal geared traditional bike. It's a road bike style, skinny tires and whatnot. So there is a skill involved, so to speak.
Well, that fixed gear bike that you saw there in the story, those bikes can run into the thousands of dollars and are ridden by really professional bike riders on professional tracks. The bikes that these kids are coming out with, they're modifying cheap bikes that they really shouldn't be doing, let alone riding these bikes on public streets. Police say not until they get an autopsy report and contact this FedEx driver will they know for sure whether or not that driver actually played a role in Gregg's death. Police say FedEx is fully cooperating with them, even handing over driving records, trying to determine who was driving, where, and at what time. Dan?
All right, Felix, thanks very much. Now, if you see a bike that does not have the traditional hand brakes, you think to yourself, well, I'll just use the coaster brake. These bikes don't have a coaster brake. The crank just keeps rolling, and so the faster you go, the faster the crank goes, and the harder it is then, the momentum, to stop that momentum with your legs, and in some cases it simply can't be done. State law requires that bicyclists have to wear helmets, and those bikes must be equipped with brakes.